There is a paradigm difference. I'm paradigm difference between Western civilization and Indian civilization. I was greatly influenced by Heidegger. I have been teaching Heidegger and Husserl for the last few years. I'm not seeing any one-to-one correspondence between Heidegger and Indian philosophy, but I've got some conceptual impression from him, which has given me the strength, the ability, the faith in myself. Atma Vishwas was all made many years to deal with Jagaya and Bo, very Guru Jan and Santa Jan. So, and Nagoka was a Jitna bhi humko yogdaan dete hue hamare saath rakhe hue hain, isko main vishwas karta hu. मगर मेरे कलीग्स और